all the Indians and Pushpa fans worldwide. Thank you.
Sir, sir, of course, you know, you are here.
Namaskar.
Rashmika, please be here with us. Ek choti si cheez, you talked about everyone, sir. But we have some very special memories on the big screen for you. Hai na? This is the journey of Pushpa and this entire team. I'm going to play that for you. So can we have the thing on the big screen? So this is 2019 when it had all started, right, sir?
Yes, absolutely.
And look, dekh rahe ho aap log, look, dekho wahan pe kitna alag hai. And now,
I was in my 30s. Now I'm in my 40s.
Sir, somewhere or the other, you actually gave out the name here, sir. The title was not out, but you actually did that, sir. Talk to us about it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Absolutely. I forgot about it. P-U-S-H-P-A. Right. Oh yeah. I forgot.
This was again in 2019, sir. Yeah. You did it.
I just wanted to give a code word. I even forgot I did.
So yeah. You have to talk to us about this. What is happening?
Well, I was building a new office and they were going to dismantle their old building and build a new building. And I wanted to have my first meeting in that office, and that film Pushpa 1 was taking off. So I called Mr. Sukumar, and it was his birthday. And I said, I want to have my first meeting of Pushpa meeting in this office. There is no office. Let's just sit on a terrace, have a chai, and talk about the film. So that is the first meeting that happened in my office in 2020. And
beginnings, of course.
It's that memory that I wanted to make a memory, you know, with Pushpa 1 in that office.
Lovely. Can we have the next one, please?
Yes. Well, this poster has a story behind. When we first wanted to give the name, we just wanted to give only the title called Pushpa. Pushpa means flower in Telugu. And a good friend of mine, who's a common friend, Mr. Director Hari Shankar, who is a common friend for Director Sukumar Garu and me, he said, sir, you know, the name flower sounds very soft for a mass hero. Why don't you come up with a powerful name? And I addressed this issue to my director saying, you know, he's saying that, you know, let's not give the title logo alone because there'll be a lot of discussion about the logo. Discussion about the title. That's when he said, no, it's good that you told me. Let's not give the name by itself. Let us give it with a picture. Let's, you know, you become so rough and let's give a look which is quite shocking. So when they see a rough guy with the soft name, it'll really set the contrast. And that picture lit the entire expectations for Pushpa from that day onwards till this day, from that poster to this day, expectations of Pushpa has never come down. So next that picture one. Is like the seed for everything.
Can we have the next one?
Is this during our national award? Priceless. Yeah, I think this is after the success of Pushpa 1. Yeah, we hugged each other after the success of Pushpa 1. So he'll always be a very special person in my life, or one of the most special people in my life. So it's a very, it's a priceless moment.
Next, can we have?
National award.
The moment, of course.
It is my absolute honor. And, you know, I can tell everybody this, that when I was doing Pushpa 1, I requested Sukumar Garu that, you know, I really want to try to win the Best Actor award. I have won Best Actor many times, but I also want to take the bar to a next level so that we should give a quality that maybe we can try for a national award. I really wanted to try for a national award, and I told him that, and he promised me. He said, I will do my best to see through that. You know, I present you to the best so that you, how do I say, we will make a film where everybody feels it deserves a national award for your performance. And and also it makes it more special because in the last 69 years, no Telugu actor has ever won a national award. And that was in my heart. And I was the first actor in 69 years of Telugu films to win a national award. And that will always be a very remarkable achievement for me in my life. And it's a priceless, and it happened only because of one man, none other than my director, Sukumar Garu. You know, last 20 years, me and my music director, who's also my childhood friend, we both come from Chennai. And I used to tell him, you know, it's very difficult for me to do a Hindi film, but you as a music director, it's very easy for you to do a Hindi film. Why don't you do a Hindi film? And he said, no, whenever I do a Hindi film, why don't you do a Hindi film and along with you, I'll also do it. I said, how is it possible? I don't know when I'll do a Hindi film. I may never do a Hindi film. You know, because back in the day, it was extremely hard to do a Hindi film. You know, genuinely doing a Hindi film was such a huge thing to even aspire for that we used to have this thing that will we ever do a Hindi film in our life? Maybe in our lifetime, we might do one Hindi film. It was that far away for us to do a film. And from that mindset to coming onto this stage, standing here, it's a very, very big thing for me. And my director, music director, we both hit national award and we hit a national, national super hit album together for the same film. So it is the most priceless thing that could ever happen for in our friendship journey.
And now the world is saying, Allu Arjun sir, ke jaisi film karni hai sir. Of course. Now this is it.
This one poster set the bar for Pushpa 2 to become this phenomenon. And it is purely Sukumar Garu's idea. There's a story behind this. We shot Pushpa 1, a different look. We shot a normal, regular, if he's a rich guy, you know, any of those looks. Can you see that? You know, in like a safari suit. You know, he's got all the bling on. Now he's into the next level. We shot that. We finished the photo shoot and it came out well. But Sukumar Garu was feeling uneasy. He's like, nay. Yeah, name, not this. I said, what? We finished the entire photo shoot and we're going to release the picture. Now you're telling me this is not working? He says, yeah, I want to give a shocker. I said, what shocker? He said, I want you to dress up like a lady. I said, what? What? Are you crazy? Then he explained me what he's looking at and everything. And then we worked around it. And then we did couple of shoots. The first test shoot failed. The second test shoot failed. And the third one, we got the beat. And then I knew what my genius maverick, Mr. Sukumar Garu was looking at. And that is purely his genius idea.
So quickly, if you have to, you know, talk about the Jatra wala 2 ghante ka makeup, of course, talk to us about that because I know there's a lot of hard work that's gone into it, sir.
I generally don't like to explain we worked this hard, that hard, that hard. But I can only say one thing for sure is that by far, for the last 20 years I've been working, it is the most hardest sequence I've ever shot in my entire life. And it takes more than just hard work, effort, patience. It takes something beyond all that. I can't put it in words. And I don't like to explain because I don't want the magic to go. I just want people to experience it for the magic it is more than my hard work.
Right. Okay. We have another one. Of course, sir. We have to talk about this.
Pushpa, kabhi jhukega nahi, lekin pehli baar aapka pyar ke liye jhukega. Yes, I will do that for partner, for the love that they've showed. Thank you so much, Bihar, for the love that they have showed. It was incredible. It just showed how much beauty is there in this country that a South actor has got such a tremendous response in the northern parts of India, and that it's not just my achievement, it is a display of celebrating our diversifications, and that is India to me, ladies and gentlemen. That is India to me.
All right, we've got one last one. Sir.
Yeah, that is the last shot of Pushpa. I've shot this film for almost 5 years, you know, Pushpa 1 and 2 including. And I was waiting, believe me, gentlemen, I was waiting for this film to get over as much as possible so I can clean shave. You know, my daughter doesn't even come to me because I can't even kiss her because I have beard on. I haven't kissed her properly in the last 3-4 years. And I've been waiting to get my beard off and start, you know, and finish with this film. But actually, I think Rashmika finished one day before me. And she was tearing and I was like joking. I was like, what? Why are you crying? Why are you tearing up? She's like, no, sir. You know, in 7 years of my career, almost 5 years I've shot for this film. It's like home. I said, yeah, we will miss you too and all that. I was like, come on, life goes on. Yay, whoa. I said all that. And next day, when I finished my shot, I went quiet. It got very heavy for me. It genuinely got very heavy for me. I just went quiet. Because in all the faces that you see, you know, it's the last 5 years, I've been seeing the same people, same faces. And only 3 times I got that feeling that I want this film to become a big hit. The first time when Pushpa 1 became very big hit, and everybody's, you know, when I saw this, that, you know, one of the surveys that it has been expected as the biggest film in India. And I was thinking, shit, it's a time for, you know, we as a Telugu industry, film industry, you know, whole India's expecting this film for us. It's a very big thing for us. So I should be very responsible because it will bring very good name to my homeland. And I have to be very responsibly, like, I should, it's like, how do I say, it's a pride moment for Telugu people. It's a moment for to make all my Telugu people proud because they have supported me for the last 20 years and made me an actor. And it was my time to make them proud on a national scale. That's one time I felt I should make this Pushpa film hit. And second time, I felt one day when me and Sukumar Garu were working and I saw how much he's struggling. So much he was struggling, I was just thinking, wishing in my heart, I want this film to be hit for him more than anybody else, not for me, not for anybody. I'll get another film, I'll do another thing. But for him, I want this film to be hit. And on the third day, when I packed up, I just realized Pushpa is not about me. It's not about him. It's about all these people, this crew, these technicians, my cameraman, he's been working for the last 5 years. My actress, she's been working for the last 5 years. There's so many actors, actress, technicians, unit, you know, so many people. This film belongs to so many bouncers, the unit, everybody. At least for all of them, they've invested 5 years into this film. I want this film to become a hit and make it meaningful for them. That is the reason, you know, I got so emotional about that the last day of shoot. I really wish this film, I swear I'm saying it with utmost truth, I want this film to be a hit for everybody else, not for me. I want this film to be a hit for everybody's effort.
Wow. Ye sab sunke mujhe lag raha hai, I have lived all of this. Thank you so much, sir, for being here.
Thank you.
Rashmika, thank you so much. Aap dono yahan par aaye. Of course, the entire team is here. We'll do a quick picture, of course, the two of you. And then I'll be inviting some really important people on this stage. And